And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine. You know, I'd love coming back here to Atlanta if Cole didn't remind me every time that this is where he won at WrestleMania 27, on a technicality, by the way.
There's anything more exciting than a WWE singles match.
I love them. This is going to be a great one. You know, I'd love coming back here to Atlanta if Cole didn't remind me every time that this is where he won at WrestleMania 27, on a technicality, by the way.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Well, this is going to be a good one here.
A good one? It's going to be a great one. Anytime the Divas are in action, it's great. And one last thing. These hot Atlanta fans are ready for some hot action, and it looks like they're going to get it.
Brie Bella making a move, working for control. What could Brie be thinking about here? Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Got out of the way of that one.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Things got really hot on WWE programming when Brie Bella debuted with her twin sister, Nikki. The Beauties invented the term twin magic, and Brie was also Diva Champion. Since 2013, Brie's been a reality television star on WWE's Total Diva show on the E! Network. That year, she was also WWE Diva of the Year.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Brie Bella in a very difficult spot here.
She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
It's just too early to make a call at this point, Cole.
Yeah, I agree.
This match can still go either way. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Well, Brie was definitely exciting for everyone right off the bat. But don't you dare forget about twin magic. I've also made it very clear that if Brie needs help on Total Divas, I'm available. It's important to help others.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look out, what's going on here?
She's on the defensive now.
She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Well, regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Hey, what's gotten into Brie?
Okay,
this
okay,
is frightening.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
This is not where she wants to be. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
We're looking at complete domination here. Not today, too fast. Going for the big one. You gotta believe this one's over.
Nowhere to go. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? Oh, hey, she's tapping. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Well, there's no way around it. If you're locked in a submission move like that, your only choice is to tap out.
What a main event to bring a tremendous Survivor Series to a close.
We've survived another great Survivor Series.